going to show you how to put the ticker tape on your Active Inspire flip chart. So get to a flip chart. I know you remember how to do that because you use them all the time. You hit tools and go down to more tools. And then down here, you see that nice little icon and the word ticker tape. Click it on and you're going to put your words in here. So let's do C, put some space in between it. 3, 4, and you want it to loop. You can make the font bigger or different colors if you want, whatever you like. Hit OK, hit OK, and there you have it. If you want to change the speed, you click on it up here, and this little picture will show up, or you can make it go faster. Whoa, that's too fast. Or the certain speed, so that your kids can practice reading their words. You just have to train them to watch it coming in from the right, and they can do their words while they wait for everyone. Let me know if you have any questions.